We are here at Kantiba IDP, among the 18 IDP in Shire. UNICEF is providing clean water. The community are really happy and get everyday water supply.
مجمرة قدي يقول هاي بحال شو يعني سيس طول اللون ما عليه ونو سيس أري كمان ما تشتري شو حاجة نرنا هاي كمان زلت أنا يصبو ما ينتقم لنا نصارح هون هلو ما حس أبي هون يصبو ينتقم لنا لا مسجنا هنا بس قاعد هنا مسجنا هو أصلا نان دلينا.
So as you can see, mother of Gidey, she's fetching and using the clean water which is provided by UNICEF. So to use for the multi-purposes, for the cleaning of latrines, for the using of the cooking for her children, and also to make washing daily and for hand washing purposes. This is what we are doing currently in Adikantibai.